Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
That's a long way from the bridge. How did they even save me? Because that's definitely not the rock I hit. I think you deserved the punch. I wouldn't have shot it, but I would have punched it.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
It's a crab. This game's just... All the cutscenes have been really good so far. They've been action-packed. And they've... Even when you're not playing the game, they create a reaction out of you. Because I was just... That chase scene. My God. Again, definitely getting the adrenaline.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Just check the boat out. Don't want to go down there. Was pointless. Anything else on this bloody boat?
There's that comic of hers.
Picked up a note as well. Oh, there it is. Well, it's looking like I've dodged the chaos and the mayhem long enough. My time out at sea is coming to an end. I'm short on supplies and the boat has seen better days. And you know what? This was bound to happen sooner or later. I guess it's time to go see what's left of mankind. What could possibly go wrong, right? If you happen to find my skeleton, please don't step on my skull. Thanks. What a note to leave. There's nothing there. Yeah. I've been playing this for an hour and 20 minutes.
Alright, same time. Come on. Let's do it. Alright, come on, kids, go. You go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out.
I definitely don't Sam, think
stay close. Someone's finally learning.
This is a good idea. Well, I thought he was gonna die, so quite shocked by that. I don't trust the tunnels.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
And now we're splitting
up. I'm not
a
fan of this place.
It's locked.
Is there a way to pick you up? Oh yeah, go on then, Ellie.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, geez. That is a big rat.
Surely there can't be any infected down here. Or in there.
I
Sula's note.
Do you think they'll join us? All the way to
the world doesn't waste any time going to shit. Everywhere you turn, there's
just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Trying to kill you, mankind is back to the food chain, baby. Sorry. I'm kind of shocked I've survived this long. These sewers seem pretty safe. Limited exits, entrances make it easier to defend, and if anyone gets in here, I can lose them in the maze. I might not be tough, but I am quick. Maybe I just need to bide my time down here until it all gets sorted up there. I think I'll become a sewer mole man for a while. Wish me luck. He does collect a lot of papers, so maybe we're going to meet someone. I thought that was a crafting table. Gonna meet the mole man.
Hey, this way!
Meet the mole man.
Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Don't run too far. The mole man's around. If the mole man finds you, here. Do something.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Alright, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
It's jammed.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Go have a look.
Why do I have to have a look? What do I do? Do I go in there? No. Not yet. I'm not going in there yet. See if the mole man's left me anything. I knew they'd be infected somewhere.
Oh, let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
See, that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Why's that sound? Hey? What's that sound?
All right.
I can't believe you have to
jinx us.
Someone let me up, please.
Come on.
Come on. How many?
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
I hear something already.
Oh, it's a sound.
What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay
I
here?
I hope not.
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
It's the Mole Man. Oh, that's a nice little gun.
Hey, Sam.
Yeah.
Same with the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Oh!
Hey, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
Yet again, apologies. Had to put the footage onto the computer again. I'm doing a long, long playthrough today. Gonna get as much of the game done.
Look out!
Mess with me with that gun.
Yes, we know what happened to these people.
Jeez.
See, now there was a clicker.
He flew his leg off.
We keep moving forward.
It flew his leg off.
All we can do is hope there aren't any more. Doubt it. No.
I like that gun. I always hate when they give you two options. To go back and check the other areas. Oh, there's a dead body. I'm pretty sure the sailor's alive, so I think we're going to encounter him at some point. Because there's another note by the looks of it. Hey Susan, I just wanted to drop you a quick line and say these rain catchers were a great idea. Super smart to gather water without leaving the place. Hope you don't mind, but I gave the kids a couple of water guns. So of course, I've been drenched all day. If you don't want them to have it, let me know and I'll take them back. See you at dinner tonight. Fair warning, though, Kyle is making his special. Pretty weird at the moment. Looking forward to seeing if they are alive and if they are good or not. Okay, this is a creepy fucking room. Anything to do with kids' stuff is fucking creepy. We're trapped. I think everyone else is dead. Some of the little ones are with me. I got infected pounding at the door. I don't know how long we hold out. If Ish and the others are alive, maybe they can reach us. If it comes down to it, I'll make it quick. Kyle.
Jesus.
Oh, wow. I didn't even notice them under there. The thing is like, they didn't suffer. How would you kill them though? Because you got, there's three kids there by the looks of it. And you got to kill them one by one. Man. That'd be a horrible thing to be stuck with, having to do. It was quiet until they came running down bloody stairs.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be.
I hope so.
It's too high for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
I definitely think we're going to bump into Ish.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Surely they should have made noise, and it would have distracted them.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay.
Pretty sure I just heard the door go there. Yep, I knew
it. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Oh, he's down. He's down. I actually killed one. They don't appear to be moving. Do not get seen. Do not get seen. Don't go that way. I swear, every fucking time that fucking kid. Whoa, there was a melee. I couldn't find my weapon, that's all I could do. Should have stopped running around. Shit. Come on then. No, still not. That'll do. For one of them, anyway. Right, yeah, no more messing around. I'll take that. Oh my god! Fuck you! Man, they're messing around with me. Last one.
You did it.
We're gonna keep going.
Barely.
Good.
Jump in here. Check out this. This must be where the kids live. And unfortunately, looks like some.
But there are a lot of them here. Not people.
I mean, looks like it.
It's weird to think that they lived in the sewers, and they've managed to live in the sewers like that. Especially crates and stuff. Crates. Because the infected wouldn't really be able to hold hide the port to do. It would be a perfect place to hide. He's got a smart little system going on. We've all got taps. What the fuck?
Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
As if they tried making a civilization again. Going back to reality and... He's gotta be. It seems he's getting mentioned quite a bit. Hopefully it won't be here.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
It was weird with that, Ellie.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Sam!
Shit. Oh. Oh my god. I thought I was gonna fall back down again. Is it safe to explore?
Damn thing's stuck!
Here, give me a boost. I can get through that window.
I'm gonna say yes.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine.
Oh, no, go. Don't leave me with him. Oh, fuck. I think this is where something's gonna happen.
Get ready!
Here we go.
Whoa! nothing happened.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower? We're close. Come on, let's go.